What is Aave? Aave is a DeFi or decentralized finance agreement that helps people trade without going through a tiring middleman. When you lend, you earn interest, and when you borrow, you pay interest. Aave is built on top of the Ethereum network. The tokens on the network use the Ethereum blockchain to process transactions. They are known as ERC-20 tokens. If you want to learn more about Ethereum and Ethereum Classic, click on the video that appears on the top right, right now. Okay, back to our video. Aave actually used to be ETHLend. Both were created by Stani Kulechov, who is a law student in Finland. Aave has pools for over 20 Ethereum-based assets, including Stablecoins, Tether, DAI, USD Coin, Gemini Dollar, ChainLink, Basic Attention Token, and Uniswap.
How does lending work on Aave? In a traditional manner, you will need to go to a bank or other financial institution with lots of cash to get a loan. The bank will sometimes ask for collateral, which means you trade one of your possessions for the loan. If you don't pay the loan in time, they will take away that possession, and the bank will now own it. The possession, or collateral, has to cost more than the loan. Decentralized governance is different because it doesn't have a bank. Instead, smart contracts, computer codes that automate transactions, will do all the work. In crypto, you will get a loan from others instead of a financial institution. Collateral is still required. Since cryptocurrency is volatile, DeFi platforms demand over-collateralization. For example, if you want a $750 crypto loan on Aave, you will need to put more than in another cryptocurrency as a collateral. If the price of Aave plummets and the amount in collateral no longer covers your loan, it is turned into cash, and it will cover the cost of your loan automatically.
Why should you borrow cryptocurrency on Aave? Although buying and selling is the most common form of trading cryptocurrency, borrowing crypto can also be a benefit in some cases. For example, if a token is being traded at different prices on different networks, you can earn profit by buying and selling it on different platforms. However, differences tend to be minor, and so you need to own a lot of one cryptocurrency to get a decent amount of profit. One of Aave's benefits, though, is that it pioneers in the use of flash loans. This is where people can borrow cryptocurrency without collateral, use a loan to buy an asset, sell that asset, and then return the amount of the loan, while keeping the profit that you earn from buying and selling the asset.
How does Aave change how liquidity pools work? In the beginning of decentralized finance, you will have to find someone on the platform to borrow an asset and agree on a price and the terms of the transaction. DeFi has evolved since then. Nowadays, Aave skips the peer-to-peer lending but uses pool-to-peer lending. Here's how it works. Users will deposit cryptocurrencies into liquidity pools. These become funds that the platform can lend out to other users. In other words, Aave will lend out your crypto for you. Anyone who deposits the tokens into the pool or provides liquidity will receive new Aave tokens. For example, if you deposit a Tether to a liquidity pool, you will receive an Aave Tether back. If you become an Aave token holder, you will get a cut of the platform's flash loans and the interest on those Aave tokens. The less tokens already into the pool, the more profit you will pocket.
Cons of Aave's pool-to-peer lending. If pool-to-peer lending is so great, why doesn't everyone use it? The first reason is that you must transfer the cryptocurrency into Aave tokens. And since Ethereum transactions cost a lot, people have to move large amounts at a time for it to be worth it. There's also risk involved with this process. If there isn't enough cash after the collateral is liquidated, Aave has a failsafe called the safety module. Inside this pool are Aave tokens that users have deposited. If the market is mellow, the users would receive more tokens as compensation. However, if the system needs money, it will liquidate the Aave tokens and they wouldn't get returned back to you.
What are Aave tokens used for? Aave tokens can be used for collateral, and when they are, you can bypass the borrowing fees and get a discount on fees. You can trade Aave on lots of different cryptocurrency exchanges, including Binance and Huobi Global.
Key takeaways. Aave is a decentralized lending platform that allows users to lend and borrow cryptocurrency without going through a middleman. Users deposit the cryptocurrency into liquidity pools, which become funds and can be lended out by the network to other users. Aave uses pool-to-peer lending instead of peer-to-peer lending. Thanks for watching Animated Finance. What are your thoughts about trading and borrowing Aave tokens?